Hey everybody, I'm doing some rewinds today. We're still 3 months into quarantine. It's been a long time. Ready to get out there, a little stir crazy. Anyway, I heard you guys like these things, so we're gonna do It Would Be You right now. This is a song written by Kent Robbins. He also wrote Her Man. Great writer. Going way back, young Gary.
It's hard describing a heartache.
Let me tell you a quick story about that jacket. I'm going to pause it. So it was my birthday after this video, clearly, because I had the jacket. But it was my birthday, and we were pulling into Hollywood, and I was going to buy me a guitar for my birthday. So I told my manager, I said, hey, drop me off at Guitar Center on Sunset Boulevard, and it was like 11 o'clock in the morning. I'd just woken up, and I said, I'm going to buy me a guitar, and I'll meet you guys back at the hotel. So I went in there. Before I got off the bus, I said, will you give me $7,000 in cash? So he gave me $7,000 in cash, and I got off, and I looked all through the store, and I didn't find a guitar that I wanted. And I went back, and I got in a cab, and I went back to my hotel room, and I went to sleep for a few hours, and I woke up, and I realized that I left that black jacket with $7,000 in cash. In a cab, and all I really knew was the cab was yellow. That was all I had. And when I looked up the companies, there was like a bazillion cab companies right there in LA. So anyway, that's how I lost that jacket. So whoever got it got a $7,000 bonus in their cab. And so if you hear that, you'll know it was me, and I want my money and my jacket back.
One of a kind thing, a serious injury, and a whole lot of endless pain. If it was a storm, I compare it to a hurricane. Oh, it's even got a name.
If it was a dream.
We shot this at DR&A. That's the studio name in Nashville.
If it was a sad song.
That suit that I was wearing, all blue, I had asked Manuel. This is a funny story, too. I'd asked Manuel to make me an all-blue suit for the shot, deep, deep blue. We were going to do the shot with the blue suit. That's all I wanted, was a blue suit with some rhinestones. When I showed up to get the jacket, it was a baby blue suit with white flowers all over it because he thought that would look better. And I remember telling him, well, now I have like 2 days to find a blue suit. And anyway, he had one on the rack that he gave me, and he thought I was a monster.
It would be deep, deep blue. If we're talking about a heartache, it would be
hardly any gray on that boy's face.
If there was a full moon,
you might still have that hat. Definitely have that guitar. That guitar got smashed in a tornado in Canada a few years back, and it was never quite the same. That's why I don't play it anymore.
It would be record-breaking cold if it was alive.
Used to, yeah. That was way back there, because that guitar, it was signed by Merle Haggard, Buck Owens, George Jones, and Waylon Jennings.
It's a strong one. If it was a sad song, it would be a long one. If it was a color, it would be deep, deep.
But if we're talking about a heartache, it would be you.
Chad Cromwell on that? I don't think that's Chad. I don't remember back then. Too long ago. This shot right here. See, it wouldn't have been the same, and flowers all over it, huh?
If we're talking about a heartache, it would be you.
Didn't remember a lot about that one. It's a way back there. Hope you liked it.